New York. That's the end of the first quarter with a score. The Knicks, 20. The Rockets, 11.
It's time for more of the NBA Finals on 2K Sports. What a time of year. And what's going on to you from New York in this one?
You got to credit their defense. Communicating, rotating, making plays on the ball.
Takes to play the kind of defense that they play. Great showing.
This is how the floor looks for the Rockets starting the second. Jim Green on the drive. Tony Easton is out there to help bring Jim Green. And Sutton up the first shot.
Situations.
Knicks lead 27. execution. Eason.
Tari Eason's check in for his team. And so Brown will bring it up for the New York Knicks. 30 seconds left to play here in the second quarter.
Thanks a lot. Here with Tom Thibodeau. Coach, what has gone well for your team in the first half?
Thank you, David, and we'll be right back after halftime to start the third quarter. See you in just a bit.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey again, y'all. We're reporting to you for the Knicks. They've taken this opening game by storm, playing championship-level ball on both ends of the floor. If the first half is any indication of what this series will be like, we may be in for a show. Taking a look at the Knicks, Kenny, what'd you think?
Well, when you pass the ball the way they have, this is the kind of the guys are supposed to think. And the difference is the ball movement. I mean, they're moving the ball around and it's striking.
And Shaq, how'd you think the Rockets were playing?
And one of the main reasons they're down right now is because of their rebound. They're getting out of not bringing the intensity, not wanting to get their hands up. They're kind of like rips.
And now with the second half about to get underway, let's send you back courtside. See you, everybody, with Kevin Harlan.